our laws and valuation. Took away our way of life, our spears, our gold and our wives. Took away our native tongue, taught their English to our young. Things we made by hand are nowadays made in Japan. African people, African tribes, so proud we live, so proud we die. They took the whole nation, taught us so-called civilization, although they've changed our ways of old, they'll never change our hearts and souls. African people, African tribes, so proud we live, so proud we die. But maybe someday